All right, so we're in the city center. At one time, most of these stores were actually open, but come the end of the year, 2022, they are going to be closing, demolishing, and putting up high-rise. Towers.
Well, that's the only one that takes a video. Oh, yeah. All that there. So this was a half of a little mall at one time. Yeah, most of these stores were open. Let's go down here.
Oh, it is actually working. Okay. Okay, the discount store is closed. That store is closed, and this used to be a liquidation store that is closed. Not sure what was in here.
Yeah, some little clearance music store or something.
And wow, they're really closed tight. That one's closed. There's another little.
We'll have to go up the elevator.
Yeah.
One last time.
There's a pharmacy.
The little jewelry shop is here at the corner. Open one. Food retailer still a little more solid and open.
Yeah, only one. Two food booths only open.
This is quite the place at one time.
I mean, more high rises that no one's going to be able to afford.
Made by the same people, the same blueprint pretty much as the Eden Center. So I guess we can walk towards the end.
I don't even know what that is. Maybe rugs
yeah.
And
hopefully it feels like it works in the fire.
Don't even know what the hell that was. Yeah, security office. Exactly. Advanced education. Nope. How are things, people? It's going to be trippy.
I mean, it's very interesting. All the way around. Whole thing's getting knocked down. About a month after Christmas.
And there's the exit. I'll meet. No, thank you. Tried you once. Didn't like you.